Hi kiddos, it's Miss Rayborn here. Today I'm going to talk about how you can paint at home if you don't have any paints. So you can actually do some painting with markers. I don't know if you knew this. They do not have to be Crayola markers. These are just the kind of markers that I happen to have at my house. So I'm going to get a couple of colors and I'm going to put these off to the side. The other things I need, of course, is a piece of paper to paint on. I need some water. And I need something to do my painting with. If you have a paintbrush, that's great. But I've even done this with things like paper towels you can use, right? So I just noticed that my paintbrush is dirty. When I'm flicking it, color is coming off. So the first thing I'm gonna do is dip it in my water and make sure it's actually super clean, because I don't want that stuff coming off on my artwork, right? So clean paintbrush and some water. I'm gonna put that off to the side. Now, you can paint with a marker by just drawing, coloring in, and then dipping your paintbrush into the water and painting on top directly to spread the paint out. But you might notice how you're still always going to see the drawing underneath. It kind of makes a little paint ring around it. So I'm painting kind of a pink ring around my red heart, because you're still going to be able to see that red heart because I drew it with my marker right onto the paper. You can do that, but it's not going to spread that much. My favorite thing to do is to find some kind of a surface, and you can use lots of things to do this that is not the marker is going to collect on top of. Here are my favorite things for using that. You can use a plastic baggie like this. You can use a piece of foil from your kitchen like this. You can use stretchy plastic wrap if that's what you have in your kitchen. You also can use any kind of a plate or something like that. This plate is ceramic. Can you hear? It's not a paper plate. It's one of the plates that I eat my dinner off of, but these are washable markers, so it won't be a problem. But please do make sure you have permission before you use something like this, okay? But it would work. But I'm gonna show you how to use the plastic bag, okay? So I'm putting my paper off to the side. I'm taking my color, and I'm just gonna color on the plastic bag. Do you see how I'm just spreading some red all out on the plastic bag? Right? Like that. Then I'm going to take my paintbrush and I'm going to dip it in a little bit of water, and then I'm going to run it over the top. Do you see how I'm making myself a little watercolor? And then I'm going to use that to paint on my paper. So as you can see, this looks a little bit more uniform in the same color than this one does, where I could see the color that I drew with first, and then I kind of spread it out. Okay, so I'm gonna show you with one more color, cleaning out my paintbrush. And I had green. And I'm gonna start by coloring on the plastic bag, or it could be on aluminum foil, or it could be on plastic wrap. And I get a little bit of water on my paintbrush, and then I turn my marker into paint. And then I'm ready to paint right on to my piece of paper. I'm gonna make a peace sign, because painting with markers makes me feel very peaceful and excited, because I don't have to worry about whether I have paint at my house. If I have some markers, I know that I can create some art. So let's remind ourselves, we need paper, we need some water, we need something to paint with. Could be a paintbrush, could be a toothbrush, could be paper towel. You need some markers. Any kind of markers will do. And you need something that doesn't soak up your marker. So something made out of plastic, like this plastic bag or this plastic wrap. Something made out of foil. I'll show you how when I draw on the foil, the same thing will happen. I'm gonna get a little water and add it in. See, I'm making my green paint. Or you could be using something ceramic like this plate. I'm gonna color on here. I'm gonna get some paint, and I'm gonna spread on here. Those are the things that you need to paint with markers at home. Bye for now.